Give them ruins and charge them for the rubble. They'll never leave, so make them stay. Seems things are meant to be this way. They're not your friends or kin. We're all fighters in this rain. They're too safe for the fight of the lies. Then do they deserve their so-called rights?
That's the slavish throng. Against the strong, if you give an inch, they will claim you wrong. It's the slavish throng. Against the strong, if you give an inch, they will claim you wrong.
So let's just put a hole on this blame game you've been told. You should be on your hands and knees. Let you trying to protest against the land of the free. Be grateful for what you got. Now you can still lose a whole hell of a lie. This is the home of the brave. Men be built by but not for the slave. Recognize your position and place. You will never win on race.
It's the slave.